A very good morning to my dear students of Standard 8. I hope you all have enjoyed your Diwali vacation and now are fit and fine. So let us continue with our journey. But children, before we start with our assignment, let me inform you that in between this video, when you play this video, you will hear some loud sound which you can hear now also. Now this is the noise of the construction which is going in our next compound. So I'm sorry for that if you are being disturbed or distracted due to the sound. The second point is regarding the videos which I had uploaded from the YouTube related to best out of waste. Now, please do not ask your teachers, especially your class teachers, whether you have to do those assignments. Now, those are not the assignment, children. That is just for little change, because you and I, we all are tired and fed up with this lockdown situation. So for a little change, I have put on these videos of best out of waste. And you don't have to buy anything new from out. Whatever is available at home, if you want, you can do it. It is not the assignment. The drawing will be your assignment, not the craft work. Many a times you'll throw the cartons out, the toothpaste tube out, the toothpaste wrappers out, soap wrappers, and many other things you throw them out. So you can create some new craft article out of those waste products and keep it in your house as a showpiece, wall hanging, or any other thing which can be placed on the table. So now we start with our assignment. As you can see on your screen, it is a memory drawing which is related to Christmas. Hold your paper horizontal, not vertical. This is the horizontal position which you have to use. Hold your paper horizontal and draw a freehand border. Keep your paper firm in one position and only run your hand straight. Can you see? From all four sides, you have to do this framework in pencil. Now children, you can see the shadow falling on the picture. This is because I have closed my windows, because I can hear the sound and I also can be distracted with the sound. So that is why I have closed the window. Otherwise, usually I do the video in daylight. So now I have closed the windows and I have to use the artificial light here. Is that clear? So please bear with me with the noise you can hear. Don't get distracted with the sound. Now, today's assignment is based on Christmas party. Now, what you have to do is, after drawing the borderline, you have to write the date. Now, when you're writing the date, you have to write the date on the day this video will be uploaded to you. Not the drawing part, not the coloring part, the drawing part. So, when it will be uploaded to you the first time, you have to put that date. So date, your assignment number, you will continue as assignment 8. Assignment 8, don't have to write the standard in between over here. That is for my knowledge, I wrote. So write the assignment number 8. You have already finished with 7th assignment. And the last 7th assignment was on calligraphy. So this is your 8th assignment. And the topic is memory drawing. And into bracket you write Christmas party. Now please do not change the topic, because right from the 5th standard the drawing is given as Christmas only. The topic is Christmas, but each one has got a different drawing to do. So please don't ask me, miss, we can do something else. It has to be a Christmas party, which you can see on the screen, slight difference here and there. Don't draw just symbols, but you have to draw people around, a crowd around. So can you see on the screen how it is drawn? The decoration, the Christmas tree, the different gift which is shown over here, the decoration which is done and written there, Merry Christmas, a table with a Christmas cake on it with little symbols on it, the stars, the cherry and the leaves, the gifts, the people standing over here, the Santa Claus, and the children and elder people standing there. Can you see this picture? Yes. So you have to draw the picture and you have to outline it with black Microtip pen. After finishing the drawing, you have to outline it with black Microtip pen. See the Christmas tree with decoration on it. See the pot which I have done. It has also some decoration. So when you are doing the coloring part, you will see extra decoration on it. So what you have to do is only the drawing part. When you are doing the drawing, the figures have to be big enough, not the other things. More important are the figures. It is a Christmas party, so the crowd has to be shown and something which is related to Christmas. There's a Christmas cake over here, there's a Christmas decoration with the Merry Christmas written there, Santa Claus is there, people around, the gifts are there, the candle on the cake. So all this is necessary and it is only Christmas party, no other topic. This is related to Christmas. So please try to do the details what you are supposed to do, and only the drawing has to be done with a black Microtip pen outline. Is that clear to you? Yes. For next, in my next section, you will have to keep your oil pastels ready, because I will show the coloring part. Maximum coloring is done this time, but you don't have to do the coloring in my first video. In the second video, I will show you how to do the letter part of it, and then you have to complete the assignment. Is that clear to you? Thank you, and God bless you.